drifting through neighborhoods.
It's mom that lets Sirius babysit me, right?
Oh, it's a lifted excursion.
Holler, fucker, come on. There we go.
Stay away from me. Oh, shit.
Hit the curb like a pro.
Oh, I got an e-brake.
Oh, fuck.
Ow.
Does it or don't it?
Not really, no.
You cold?
No, it could be frost.
Oh.
It's my first time in the curb in like 3 years.
You know, if we had a truck, this wouldn't happen. You just drive up over top of them motherfuckers.
With my truck, I would just fucking punch it and see what happened.
New neighborhood.
Take a right and then make a left at the light and go through the one over there. Mom was pissed about the paintballs.
Do what?
Mom was pissed.
Make a right.
Make a left. Mom was pissed about the paintballs. I had to go out there and clean it up.
That's kind of sad.
Make a right.
That's where I see the fucking street sign.
Well, that way, that's a dead end.
No, it's not.
It makes a loop.
Oh, this goes into the neighborhood right next to it.
Yeah, this is the only way into this neighborhood.
No, it's not, because if you go up all the way to the right, turn right, it's the road up there. Because Jared Donahue lives up here.
Nope, railroad tracks. All this is a big, huge loop back in here.
I'm gonna have the biggest fucking flat spots in the tire.
Not that hard to make it.
I know it's welded here.
Huh?
I know it's welded.
Yeah. Oh my god, that corner was pro.
The goal is to keep it going until the next corner.
Curb.
Push.
I least it was a round curve.
At least it wasn't a tall motherfucker either. You hit a curb and you straighten out your alignment.
I would hate to have that house.
Why is that?
Assholes like you would probably hit the car in front of me.
Just don't clip any mailboxes. Oh, you got the grass a little there. Mailboxes might do damage tonight.
My cousin Austin used to have a little bit of footy break.
Yeah.
He used to fly around the corner and fucking click it down, and he swung his ass in around and fucking completely ripped off his rear tire. That's how cold it was outside.
Drift it, drift it, drift it. Who cares about stop signs?
I agree, because I'm not going to.
Shut up.